and is a way of mine. I am here to speak a few words about Pope John 23. Pope John 23 was the head of the Catholic Church and sovereign of the Vatican City State from 28 October 1958 to his death 1963. He was born on 25th November 1881 and died on 3rd June 1963. He received the priesthood in 10th August 1904 in France, Bulgaria, Greece and Turkey. His predecessor was Pius XII and successor was Paul VI. He was venerated in America, Canada and United States. He was beatified on 3rd September and was canonized on 27th April 2014. His life motto is to be obedience and peace. His feast day is celebrated on 11th October.